Laid before you is the bounty of history. Your return honors me.
Steelwork? Repairs?
I've a decent enough selection, provided you don't mind second hand.
No one gives a damn about you here. At least they're honest about it. Anywhere else and they lie with a smile.
Thank you.
light keep you.
Can't do that here.
He spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was doing?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student. Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Can you see the coffin from here? Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready. Time. Time.
Remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Lorath, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Time.
Yes.
You're getting close. The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge.
I have come to your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place. Time.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
More time. It needs time to recharge. Charge. I need more time.
To be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go. And bring the mother home.
Yeah.
need more time.
I can break that down.
Oh, first Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us and no one will do anything.
Don't waste that. Don't be a stranger. In town.
Need more time.
Lias's magic still bars the way forward.
Time to recharge.
Thank you.
mother of sanctuary re-enters her world, it will change. But in the end, we will remain. We will survive. Rathma writes that when Inarius discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought to secure us our birthright. Sanctuary.
I need more time. Needs time to recharge.
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's... It's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No. I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind.
To recharge. time. I need more time.
Do it alone, it would have been done. I will, unfortunately. And Nerel must also. Donan might have finally got his head on straight, but the Soul Stone is our only weapon against Lilith. I will leave nothing to chance.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Needs time to recharge.
Right, Loret. We will inscribe the six sigils of Dendus in order, then
follow with the second and fourth reversed.
It's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
Creation dan tenis veri dis tom higlimon.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to...
Loris! Don't you dare leave!
I'll kill him myself. Demands that you pay. And so do I.
I will set your tree and cast your corpse upon the flame. I own no one but the mother. Yeah.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the Sunken Temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
I am here!
I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Haradrim.
Lorath!
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone to cross the lines you dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive debts. It is time to let go.
needs time to recharge. Need more time. Yeah. I need more time.
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldeum.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathra and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the Cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.